Martinsville at Tunstall tonight. Tunstall looking to go to 4-1 on the year. Less than 3 minutes in, Dylan Burnett to Clay Hardy gets to the edge. 30 yards for the score for the Trojans. They miss the PAT. Just 10 minutes to go in the second quarter. Grayson Hardy up the middle. He's coming up inside the five. 2.5 to go in the first half. Short quarterback keeper gets the Bulldogs on the board. But Tunstall, 27-13, they are victorious.